Watch this video to learn how to connect, set up and activate a new Xfinity xFi gateway modem using Xfinity mobile app with a few easy steps. If you are replacing an old modem with a new one, you can transfer all your network information through the app during the setup process. If you don't have the Xfinity app on your mobile, download the app from the App Store or Google Play. Follow the instructions to connect the modem with the internet cable and power adapter. Open the Xfinity app and sign in with your user ID and password. If you are setting up for the first time, you can create a new account and log in. Once you log in, you will be prompted to scan the QR code at the bottom of the xFi gateway modem using your camera. If it's successfully scanned, you will see a green check mark. You can also enter the QR code manually. After this, Xfinity app will guide you through the next steps to connect and activate the modem. You can turn the power off and on again to resolve any connectivity issues during the setup process. You have an option to transfer your existing Wi-Fi network information or create a new Wi-Fi network. If you would have transferred the existing Wi-Fi network to the new modem, all your already connected devices will connect through the new modem. Thank you for watching. Hope this video is helpful to you. Please subscribe to Clear Talking channel to get notified when new video tutorials are uploaded.